Crimson World. I'm going to take a look at the scenario here called Christmas Closures. Kind of appropriate for where we're at right now. As I'm speaking right now, it's at the early hours of New Year's Eve, December 31st, 2017. Description: it's the Christmas holidays and Network Rail have closed London Paddington as part of the Crossrail construction programme. Trains are being turned back at Ealing Broadway. I'm going to do Christmas closure, should take about 40 minutes. Probably take a bit longer than that because I've got a rant, a real life rant to go along with this as well. So select that and we begin. I call it Christmas closures. I cut out the long loading time. Head on over to platform 3. Out the way, driver. Let's wait for service now. Is this it? Is this it? Somebody stuck in the doorway. The snow on the ground is not realistic for right now. Going back over the Christmas period, yeah, there might have been some snow on the ground for a while. Hang on, platform 3. Ah, okay. Wait for service. Stop! Hey! Climb aboard, sit down at the driver's seat. So unlock the doors. That would be to the left. So we're starting in slow.
Security personnel tour this station 24 hours a day.
Oh, passengers, if there are any. That sunrise. So lock the doors. Confirm the guards. reverse or set it to forward? Train back to running. Set the throttle to notch 2. Okay, we're going. Okay, we're going. I think we can speed up a bit now. Nice. Good looking girl. Go, we're going max throttle. Green lights. The rant begins. People will quite possibly not be doing this later today, it's New Year's Eve, because there's going to be a 24-hour rail strike in the UK. That will be combined with, on the weather front, Storm Dylan, which will also be impacting the UK, especially the northern half of the UK. There's also a yellow rain warning out for South West England and South Wales as well. So you got the impact of a 24-hour rail strike and Storm Dylan on the day of the year when a lot of people will be looking to travel. That's going to piss a lot of people off. And then to add insult to injury, from next Tuesday, as soon as things go back to normal after the holidays, they're massively putting up the rail ticket prices. That's going to piss people off even more. Not good. Outrageous. They're choosing to strike on a day of the year which is likely to cause the most disruption. One of the things apparently they're striking over is Sunday services.
Wow.
Well, they're saying now that they don't want any trains to be running on a Sunday. This will then strengthen the argument of the those that are into the whole AI takeover stuff and say, well, let the AI take it over, because the AI is not going to threaten to go out on strike. You know, let AI take over so we don't have people driving trains anymore. That's going to be the great thing about the robots. They're not going to threaten to strike over pay. Well, with robots, you don't even have to pay them a salary, do you? So I've got about 5 miles. Oh, I get a reward. Just under 5 miles to the station stop, Ealing Broadway. Son. Oh, speed limit. Oh, I reached the speed limit. Next is yellow. Oh, that's wrong. Get braking. Down to 20 miles an hour. Oh, there's... Oh yeah. break. That'll do. Objective complete. Unlock. No one got off. Where is everybody? They're not striking in here, you know. There's people on there. But nobody got off.
Okay, you're clear to shunt into Acton Yard.
Confirm signal. Stop at the yard. There's still passengers on board. Better not go too fast. Too fast. Speed limit. Oh, you're kidding. Gotta be exact. Yards. It's not acceptable.
Good work. Close down the desk and walk to the other cab.
Okay. Engine off. Set the master key to locked. Set the headlights to tail lights. Now head over and climb aboard the at the other end. Trying to close the door. Switch levers manually. So yeah, a 24-hour rail strike in the UK today, New Year's Eve, combined with Storm Dylan. Gonna be problems.
Depart as soon as you're ready. A successful job, I think.
Yes. So the headlights, day headlamp and markers. And I now go back to Ealing Broadway. Speed limit. Speed limit. Hasn't changed yet. speed limit up to 30. I'll have to slow down again pretty soon. So back to the station. Unlock the doors. Don't see anybody. Anybody there? Objective complete. To slow. All the passengers on the train are now going back the way they came. Christmas closures. Happy passengers. It's getting a bit misty. You can move around. sun, hazy sun. See the sun out the window. Oh yeah, you can even get up. But on this train it won't let me go back into the cabin. There'll be a lot of people ringing them later today. Where is everybody? What's happened to the graphics? That's weird, there's lines. Oh, the dogs are back now. Speed! I'm speeding! Oops. Gotta yellow light coming up too. There's actually people on the platform this time. Yeah, I've got to dress for cold weather. Complete. In the mist, in the distance, I see people getting off. There's another train there. He's looking across. Hitman 47 driving this one. Lock the doors.
That seems to all run smoothly. We made a good team there. Have a great day.
Have a great day. Exit, walk to the exit to complete the scenario. What about shut? Got shut down now. What about the engine? to stop there. Stop the engine. Master key locked. Oh, I can't change that now. I can't change the master key. I am done. There's still passengers on there. They got taken and then they got brought back to the same place. Well, I hope you had a nice journey. We are back where we started, but, you know, snow and that and all that. Slow. That's blank. Oh yeah, there will be disruption, all right. A 24-hour strike and Storm Dylan combined means please don't bother planning any railway journeys anytime soon, because you're going to have a very miserable time. Christmas closure is completed. They said it would take about 40 minutes, yet it took 43 minutes. And I get up to level 9. That is it. I'm going to make myself a drink. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And if you're planning any rail journeys, watch out. New Year's Eve in the UK is going to be bad.